help,
Mom.
No use.
You used to be a lot bigger.
Lump was?
I'm glad to have you here, Lump. This is where you are.
Whee! Lump, glad to be with Human. You are the bestest Human. Yes, yes!
Robin couldn't help but smile at Lump's silliness. Suddenly, a strange, sweet scent filled the air.
Lump noses that smell.
What is it, Lump? Looks like some kind of fruit.
A fruit? Yum, yum. Lump love fruit.
Mmm, that's nice. Like honey from back home. Wait. I can't let myself be distracted. Shadows deepened in the ravaged forest. We're getting closer.
Oh, do we want to be closer?
Look, Lump! Dragonfire! It's here.
Yes, yes. Dragon here. It's Kay. Lump's Kay.
had an irresistible draw on Little Lump. No, Lump! Stay here! I need you!
Lump's still here. Just busy!
Robin felt her resolve melt. I need to find the dragon! I promised Elder Ava. Just what am I doing out here? All by myself?
Silly human! Lump not left is in fruit.
Thanks, Lump. Robin knew she wouldn't swap that little ball of fire for anything. Amazing!
We're a great team! Starting to tickle!
No doubt, something strong and very, very large had been here recently.
There it is! Dragon.